The politics of oil shaped our industrial economy. It is believed that the politics of data will shape future digital economy in which the ability to perform reliable, fast, cheap, energy-efficient, sustainable data processing will play a decisive role. The increase in demand of cloud storage leads to an enormous increase in energy consumption. It is hard to believe, but the flow of data these days is so intense that data centers already now consume about 5% of all electricity produced in the world, and this number increases every year. Our digital society urges to find ways to record information with the lowest possible production of heat and simultaneously at the fastest possible timescale. Magnetism facilitates one of the cheapest, most reliable and energy-efficient technologies in data storage. If you look, for instance, at a hard disk drive, every magnetic bit there is represented by a magnet. If the north pole of the magnet points up, the bit stores 0. If it points down, the bit contains 1. If you want to record a bit, we have to reverse the magnetization of the magnet. For this, we normally apply an external magnetic field with the help of an electromagnet. The faster we want to reverse the magnetization, the stronger the field should be. The stronger the field is, the stronger the current which should run through the wires of the electromagnet. The stronger the current is, the larger the thermal losses in the wires are, the energy which will be lost due to the fact that the current not only generates a magnetic field, but also makes wires hot.
Thus, we arrive to a dilemma. Either we reverse magnetization fast, but then it will require a lot of energy, or we use less energy for the magnetization reversal, but then the process will take longer. Because of this dilemma, heat produced by modern data centers already now a serious limitation to further improve their performance.
In our lab at Radboud University in Nijmegen, we investigate alternative ways to record information and reverse magnetization with no electromagnet and magnetic fields. We are inspired by our recent discovery that allows us to reverse magnetization at the ultrafast timescale and with nearly no heat.
In particular, we have shown that using an ultrashort laser pulse instead of an electromagnet, we can record information 50 times faster while dissipating 5 million times less energy per bit than in state-of-the-art hard disk drive. How is it possible? It is not an easy question, but it is a question that we try to understand in this laboratory. For the recording, we use a laser pulse which is as short as 10 to minus 13 seconds. Such a stimulus brings the medium into a strongly non-equilibrium state in which a conventional description of magnetic phenomena in terms of thermodynamics is no longer valid. If you want to use thermodynamics, you have to wait at least 10 to minus 10 seconds until the processes of thermalization, it means relaxation to the equilibrium, will be completed. And what we have here between 10 to minus 10 and 10 to minus 13 seconds.
This is rather unexplored area in modern science, with many counterintuitive experimental observations and great challenges for theory, because even language for the description of ultrafast magnetic phenomena is not available. Many quantities in magnetism are still defined in terms of thermodynamics. In short, ultrafast magnetism is a dream for tomorrow's technology and terra incognita which we tried to explore.